Here we go. It's Tuesday, February the 8th, exactly a week after Snowmageddon hit Columbia, Missouri. I'm getting ready to go on my sled run. It got real warm a couple days ago. The trail got slushy and everything, and I packed it down real good. Now it's gotten real cold and icy, so I'm getting ready to go on it, complete with helmet for dramatic effect. Okay, that's cutting it a little bit close with the camera angle. Hurt my ankle. Oh.